Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. Merry Christmas to everyone. I know we're one day late on Christmas. This will be going up on Monday. It's been just a busy Christmas time for me. I had a lot of places to go and a lot of things to get done, so I wasn't able to record, but I had plenty of the rest of the playthrough of just the story. But we are going to be kicking off New Game Plus here. It's time, looking forward to this. New Game Plus allows you to carry over certain data from previous playthrough. So we're going to go ahead and fire up New Game Plus. Alright, so I was able to get up to level 79. That's the save we're going to be using. I thought not to get all the way up to level 99. We'll level up a little on New Game Plus, and then I also decided I was able to pick up all the Royal Arms, so there were some things that I picked up and that I did in order to, you know, get us set for New Game Plus, but nothing too crazy. I didn't do anything too big, so we'll see how this goes. Have no idea how the New Game Plus works. I didn't look anything into this except for the fact that I wanted to see if there was New Game Plus in the game, which obviously that has now come out. I plan to either be starting up after the Just the Story playthrough ends, which should end sometime this week. I'm looking to start up either Dishonored 2, High Chaos Emily, or we'll be doing The Walking Dead, the new Telltale, the Season 3 of the Telltale games. But I'll figure that out and let you guys know. I thought it was going into a cutscene, that's why I was like trying to stop talking, but it didn't go in it. Here we go, the tale of the chosen king, savior to the star. Before the fall.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave. And go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running.
Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
All right, so we're back in it. Chapter 1, Departure. Prince Noctis Lucius Callum sets forth from his homeland with his three-man retinue in tow. His destination, Alticia, capital of Accordo, where he will formalize the Union Estates through his marriage to Lady Ludafreya of the Imperial Province of Tenebrae. Alright, so, like I told you guys before, this will not be just the story again. We are going to be doing side quests, we're going to be going off and doing dungeons, stuff like that. There'll probably be even some post-game stuff that we do after I finish up the game, because there's some pretty good post-game stuff. But this first episode, just going to be about figuring out anything's changed from new game, see what weapons we carried over, also check the new gifts we got. I was able to install the update, or the add-on, for the holiday set. I didn't see the one that you needed the season pass for. I am gonna be picking up the season pass today or tomorrow. I just have to wait. There's like I set a limit on my card. Like, it's pretty high up. Like, I only have, like, I have to go to the bank to lower it, and since it's Christmas, I can't go and lower it. So I just have to wait for my check to be deposited, and then I'll go ahead and pick that up. Because I spent all, like, I set my limit, you know, so there's, like, $600, just in case, you know, someone ever, like, hacked my card or stole my card, they couldn't spend all my money, they can only spend a portion of it, but unfortunately, I haven't lowered the limit for a while, and buying Christmas gifts, and buying myself games, and all of that different stuff, I haven't re-raised it up, or lowered it so that I had more money in my account, so I just have to wait till I get paid, and then I can pick up the season pass. But hopefully, I know there was some exclusive, but that stuff might not have been coming out until January, mid-January. But I'm going to pick up the season pass. I love this game, so I do want to have the season pass for all the DLC and all the any of the paid changes that they're going to be adding to it. I definitely want to have the season pass for that.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
Yeah, you can only coast so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Jeez. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push!
Don't think so heavy.
When the night has come.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Nuct.
His turn.
My hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way, on a map of the world.
The world's a big old place,
filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got.
Y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast.
She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now, we play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it, either.
Okay, so we keep our... gear. Okay, yes, I know. Okay, so... we don't keep the ring, which makes sense. We do keep all of the royal arms. We get a bunch of... okay, we get extra stuff. We lose... okay, so we keep the weapons they have equipped. Okay, thought we might lose those. We keep our accessories. We got the Warrior's Fanfare, a scroll of sheet music containing a song of jubilation that provides additional AP for earning an A+ in offense outside of training. So that's a new DLC accessory. An experience band, a deity that stops experience points from being tallied, preventing the party from leveling up. Not quite sure why you would want that. We carried over our ascension, I would assume. Yeah, okay, so you carry over ascension. You don't carry over... do you not carry over your spells, or did I not have any spells? It seems weird that they're all at zero, I guess. That's the one weird thing. But maybe you do carry him over. You carry over all this stuff as expected. Okay, so nothing crazy. Alright, you carry over all of this. These are key items. Let's see, did we get any new attire? It does not look like it. I almost want to go back to the Prince Fatigues because... Oh, what is this? Okay, so that's that. Okay, the kingly raiment. We might wear the kingly, but let me see. How much of a health boost is it? He's got 80... Oh my gosh, it's a crazy health boost. We might... I don't think it's too big of a deal. We'll roll with this stuff for now. I'll change it up if need be as we play through if I'm having issues and need more health, but I don't think we should. Alright, we also have 102,000 experience saved up. I forgot about that. So as soon as we rest for the first time, we are going to level up.
Oh, hey there, Prince! Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Okay, visit the local tipster to gather
information. Good use of the extra time.
I do have some decent amount of money left over, so we do have that going for us here.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Okay, Prince, okay.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
Let's go back over and talk to Cindy. Let's see, first of all, let me check these weapons. Do we have,
take
like...
a look at our wares.
Okay, we do not have... no, we do not have any stronger weapons for
see
sale.
See you later.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Let's just ask for the loan.
Hate to ask, but could we borrow some cash?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
All according to Cid's plan. I say we play along. Teach him not to underestimate us.
Alright. Wow, 10 AP. Okay, we got 10 AP from that. I'm not gonna spend it yet.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here. This ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Alright, let's go talk to the guy over here. The tipster.
Welcome. Y'all hungry for info?
Okay, they're in the camps. Got a parking spot. Oh, he lights up that town down there. I didn't know he did that. Alright.
Order away.
Alright, let's go ahead and have this. I need to start eating stuff. And we're gonna be starting to buy different ingredients and stuff like that so that I can unlock recipes for Ignis, because obviously in the Justice Story playthrough it didn't unlock a whole lot, so we're definitely gonna need to be doing that. Complete hunt's turn, stars.
Yep. Take your pick.
Okay, so my question is, with New Game Plus, like, when I fire this quest up here,
much obliged.
How is this gonna work? So we're gonna go do this, and then this will maybe, depending on how long this takes, we might do two of them. Let's go ahead and turn the stamina thing off. That I had it on because I was doing some farming, and I wanted the sprint, but it's annoying I don't like it up there.
What is it? Better make tracks.
Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
Because my one thing with this is, if these aren't any higher level, this is going to be kind of, the new game plus concept of this will be kind of dumb. It just literally lets you carry over your gear. So they are level 2. So I'm gonna one shot. Okay. So this will have to be.
Got all those arms at your disposal. Use them.
I would assume this is gonna.
Yep.
This is gonna have to be kind of a patch that they put in for New Game Plus. Otherwise, New Game Plus doesn't serve a purpose. If they didn't up the levels on stuff, it's literally just replaying through the game on super easy difficulty. Because they're not high level. So, or they're not comparable level to where you would be after finishing the game. Like, I at least expected these initial guys to be levels 30 or 40s.
Sid's friends, was it? Y'all did good.
So we'll clean up these quests in this episode, I guess, and then in the next one we'll go carry on the main story.
What can I do you for? These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. Appreciate it. Make sure y'all go prepared.
They're this way. They're actually towards the objective, but I think we should be fine. Don't want to trigger the main quest.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Noct?
No, we don't want to fight them. Okay, I actually have the timing down on the stamina from doing it when I did it. It's right when he pulls up and starts to slow down. See, it's right when he pulls up. That's actually pretty easy. Actually, got the timing down by practicing, so that's good.
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. Go take care of it.
Alone? That wasn't part of the deal. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I don't one-shot these guys.
Try this.
Haven't you ever heard? The best offense is a good defense.
Nice. Now it's time to go to town. Give them hell, Noct.
Gladly.
Oh, there's still one more over here. Come here.
Okay.
There we go. Trying to break off their horns.
Yep. Oh yeah.
Okay, got a little of that. Let's go ahead and put on another weapon since I don't have the ring. Let me use the trident. I kind of like the trident. Okay, do we want to go... The question is, do I want to go around here and grab up the camps? I'm actually right by one, so let's go grab these two camps up at least. We can start getting some spells. Good, I fill up pretty nicely. I don't care about maximizing my experience on this New Game Plus. I don't really think it's going to be a big issue, depending on what level I am, because since the enemies aren't scaling with a New Game Plus like in normal games, it shouldn't be too big of a deal. So I feel like I can just rest here. We should be fine.
And here we are.
Why? Okay. Let's go ahead and camp.
Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
So I'm assuming, since it's built like this, I'm assuming you can do unlimited New Game Plus. Like, as long as you feel like playing a New Game Plus, I think you can do it. Just judging by how this has started and kind of how enemies don't scale. But even like with New Game Plus, even if they did scale, you can just scale at the very end. You could just scale every enemy to be a 99. Alright, yeah, see, I have barely any recipes, so that's what I'm talking about. We gotta go ahead and start accumulating more recipes, buying up supplies, stuff like that. So once we get to Lestalem in particular, we'll be doing those quests to be able to buy supplies a little bit cheaper. So this whole kind of playthrough is just going to be about trying to get my skills up to level 10, because I still haven't done any of those except Prompto on my main save file. So let's go ahead, and we should get maybe one or two level ups. Yeah, so we got three guys at 80 and Prompto's still chilling down at 79. And so we'll get, I'm not worried about fishing. I won't try to level that up high for you guys. I won't waste your time with that. But let's go ahead and we can save some pictures. We're not going to save too many.
Is this Kentiana?
Yeah. She was here, huh?
She was?
The photo would suggest so.
I guess. Memory must be playing tricks.
Where did they see her? I don't actually see her in any of these. I don't actually see her. Usually you can see her pretty clearly. I don't see her in any of these pictures. It doesn't matter. But we'll get some of the different pictures with different... Kingly... The endgame attire.
Not big on camping out, but can't complain about the food.
You flatter me.
Okay, so now we want to head over to this one.
I'm serious. Can you imagine what we'd eat without Iggy to cook for us?
Well, you can always count on cup noodles.
You just can't get enough.
You telling me you don't love them?
Didn't say that.
Road food will be a thing of the past once you're settled down.
As will all this picky eating nonsense.
No skipping dinner to whip up an instant snack in the middle of the night.
I think I can handle it.
Hey, Noct! Warp strike to catch him off guard!
Glad you're a little late, dude. We have since flood that fight. Need to pay attention to the... stamina sprint, because I wasn't paying attention. I wasn't paying attention there, I was too busy talking. I did not, you know, one thing I didn't get to check that I should have is if the Regalia Type F transfers over to this New Game Plus. I didn't have the Regalia. I did not have the Regalia Type F on the save file. That was one thing I forgot to get. So I am not 100% sure on if you get to carry that over to New Game Plus. My thoughts would probably be no, but I didn't think, a couple of the things that did carry over, I didn't think they would, like the Royal Arms. I thought you'd probably have to give those up just simply because some of them are kind of main story. So let's go into Elemancy here. And since I don't have to really worry about strong enemies here, I'm just going to try to craft up some good spells. That's not bad. We'll do the Phoenix Down and then we'll buy some more. But the Tri-Cast with the Phoenix Down, you can just get a bunch of casts. That's what I really love about it. But we'll go ahead and collect up this stuff. then we'll head back and turn our hunt in, and we'll call it an episode. So I don't know how much I'll do off recording opposed to on. Obviously, all the main quests will be done on recording, but maybe I'll do the whole game. I don't know. I'll have to decide that. I think if I do the whole game, the series will last a really long time, but that's not a bad thing. I love this game. But let's go ahead and make camp.
Sleeping out under the stars tonight.
Alright, let's have some burnt toast. I don't think I'll be able to return to the car, but...
Demons in the night are a fact of everyday life for the locals here.
Yeah. The demons seem pretty used to it.
No, I can't. Okay.
I'll never get used to them, that's for sure.
We had it good in the Crown City.
Hanging in the street after dark.
Picking up late night snacks?
Worst you had to worry about was waking the neighbors.
One night out here, and we'd be eaten alive.
It's eat or be eaten out here.
Count your blessings, I'm cooking for you.
Okay, so we'll take the long little trot back here. There we go, got it that time, but we'll make the trip back here and then we'll pick up in the next episode. I'll probably go ahead and finish the last hunt that we have.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
And then I'll probably end up, we'll go and do the main story because there isn't any more like side things to do. But we'll just take this slow. There'll probably be some hour and a half long episodes, just different little special episodes that are a little bit longer. If I get stuck on a, or not stuck, if I get, in on a quest kind of late in the episode and then it kind of trails a little long, we'll end up making that a two episode thing. Should be fun. I'm looking forward to this new game plus. We're going to be overpowered, but I still think it should be pretty fun to play through, and I should enjoy it. Alright, back at Hammerhead, let's go ahead and turn in our quest.
Show us off a bit.
It works for me.
Oh, it's just y'all. No surprises. I can tell y'all about the area.
Okay, let's go ahead and pick this quest up while we're here. But guys, that's going to do it for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I will catch you all in the next episode of the New Game Plus playthrough. So, peace out, guys!